Okay, so last night I was bragging about God. On our receipt where we went to eat. It was $3 and let's see, no. $33.39. So it was $3,339. And look, Lily just took, wait. Put them in your hand. She took these stones from this, like, statue. Yeah, it's religious. I get it. It's a false idol. But to us, we just come and say hi to Jesus because it's like we get to kiss his feet and we just can't wait to be with him. So she picks up these things from the foundation, right? Wait, no, that one wasn't with us. Wait, it was only these. No. Yeah. And she puts some in each of our hand and says, this is the rock of Jesus that we're on. What did you said something about the rock. Say it again.
No, you did.
No, she did, remember.
All right.
Yep, now, listen.
She started playing.
I know she did. So this here tells
she
us that
nine rocks,
and I'm going to be doing the thing on the number nine, the 333 and the number nine. Now, we all know how prophetic Lily is, so I love you anyway, and so does Jesus.